video for you guys. Red Dead 14. We are in section 5 of the story. We're back from the adventure helping on the island. Real quick, it's not actually showing we wanted anywhere apart from here, really. I wanted it all right. We have loads of side stuff to do as well. And what I want to do before I enter that mission, actually. So, go to the post office. We can get any mail. I think the last episode had some fun times. It was some annoying times.
Good day, dear.
Belle journée, n'est-ce pas?
Killed this witness.
Help me, please!
No, we won't. Fuck off. No, this is really annoying, but we don't have fast doors.
Where's the police? Keep an eye
cool. Now 15,000 bounty, I'm pretty sure we could accommodate that. Anyway.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. say so myself. That is the biggest pile of shit. Get outside of them and it's still fucking cool. Gonna go to this post office, the bounty hunter's
Thank you. can.
Ah! All right, then.
Damn, that hurt.
You need your force, mister.
Take a piece of that!
Yeah.
Shit!
Stay calm!
Sir.
Hi there.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Been a while since you were around this way. Well, quite the price tag on little old you.
Money to be made on the
hello.
Something else?
As a sign of respect to our creator, we pay respect to the dead. Oh, Father, what do we say about a man who walked his way so often?
Thank you.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, Mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. You head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
Tom, I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. Coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
Not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. Getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure. I can just take my winters in my country club... In California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
I can tell.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. me, but I think of you often.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. You coming?
I guess.
Follow me.
Yeah.
What's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or... whatever you call him. He thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week. She a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha, ha, ha. You ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh. It's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? heavens above! Or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best. Ah!
You boys have fun.
How did you... You get out of this!
Up, up, and away!
Where are you going?
Right! Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids... Do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. Steady wins the race.
Oh, my God.
Yes, heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did, didn't she?
Okay, we're getting a little high now. Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Whoa, there. No need to go any higher. In the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you.
Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly.
Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Pollard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. Up the heat now, we're a little low. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny, now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. This is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know. This was not the tour I had in mind. I might be wrong, but it looks like you have the binoculars too high. I see someone up to your right there. Look a little suspicious, wouldn't you say?
Nope, not there. Okay, ain't by the barn. That ain't John. Best try another spot.
Please hurry. Is that something up a little to your left? Up a little and to the right. Should we think about heading back? Is that someone down to your right? Try up a bit to your right. I can't believe we're doing this. What's that down to your right? There's a group to the right there.
Is that him? Yep, that's him.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascend! Ascend! Absolutely insane. The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude, heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
Alright, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Ah, there's Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased!
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey! Shane! Up here! Shit! Harold Driscoll.
Mrs. Adler has a lock to answer for.
Yes, she does.
Wait till I tell Father Sario about this!
End. What the fuck was going on there? Because that wanted to do fuck all that.
Behind us! Look at those cowards! Yeah, you run! I'll catch up with you soon enough! Looks like we made it. That'll show them.
I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kinda liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation's really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes. Fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Thank you.
want you dead or alive, so...
Lindsay Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, that don't mean much in a sovereign territory, man.
Come away peacefully and you can live, Mr. Wofford.
We need a man on the cranker! Get him! You heard, Lindsay? Get to the places! We're seeing some fight! We lost the cranker! Keep pushing, boys! Lindsay's down! Don't let him take him away!
Mr. Wofford. Now, let's get you back. I believe this body's worth something.
Well, now. So much for them boys being the care of the South. Drop that raider in the cart out back. Come around for your bounty.
Okay. I'll see why Mr. Police Officer can do.
Well, that's what they were, and not a penny more.
I'm worth every penny.
Thank you, sir.
Get the message last time. Well, I'll be keeping an eye on you, that's for sure. Hey, mister.
Good morning to you.
So, you heard anything about
come
any,
on. I got places to
bounty
be.
Hunters in these parts?
I just do not know.
Yeah, I was just, wondering.
Have a blessed day.
Morning.
You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
Oh, but the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Right.
Charles, be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's perfect blue country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
That one sec, guys. I'm just going to order some tea for me and the kiddies. Once the guys just started in this food and decided what I want, yeah. Salt and pepper need a bit of light on the situation. We can get back into the stream. That's food ordered. I think order confirmed.
We need to get this done. Fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Ha! Let's get going.
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
Ha! It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint-Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Isaiah.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
Where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not. But he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know? Of course. There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Well, I see one anyway. That'll do. Come on.
I made a fish here.
What are you doing? Let's go.
You want to fucking get in the thing.
Come on, Arthur.
Get in.
Okay. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. And we're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here is not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here.
Can you help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Thank you.
These Murphy Hills, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
It's a bit of a walk. We could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
Don't want to cause no trouble around there, around the world. Good girl. Charles, my good man. Wish you could just move a little faster.
You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. We might have lookouts around.
Okay.
That's the chance. Maybe we should have stolen their horses. God, it's too quiet, too slow. He said a little to the north. Fucking little to the north. My ass. Been walking for ages right now. Thank you.
See that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's go, Arthur.
See anything?
Come on.
I didn't know.
Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
Here, son.
What are you waiting for? Quick, Arthur.
You stupid! God dang it!
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and they don't come out. Let's get this over with. Stick and throw it in there.
No!
guy would give a shit. I'm gonna fucking die. There we go.
Come on, boy!
Charles, see more?
Not for now. Come on, let's get that poor girl out of the cage.
Stay away from me. Don't touch me.
We ain't gonna hurt you.
Please don't kill me.
It's okay, miss. Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
But them's a bit distressed, we hope.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
The animals?
I know. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
I don't understand.
Walk from there.
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. Near the blacksmith.
Come on,
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe.
We could have took the money, but we can't.
Mrs. Dowd?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, George, did you miss me?
I found her. Drunk as Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. George Vanderlyn, I aren't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
Why?
Just calm down. Arthur? She's a fool. Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Take her!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. Yeah.
Arthur ain't best pleased, guys. We're now on chapter 6. Chapter 5 was, well, I got so short in chapter 4. Well, you'll have to wait to see what happens in this episode. Until tomorrow. Have a rest, have something to eat. Then I'm gonna stream Fallout 76 6 p.m. on my YouTube channel, which is 365 Gamer with Capital G.
You're a nasty woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eyes.
You're drunk again,
and you're a fucking murderer!
She broke the rules!
She did no such thing! She was in love! You sour-faced old crone! Goddamn you! Murderer!
Alright, so yeah, that's going to be it now, guys, for now. I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.